Hey guys, what's up? You already know this is your boy, the GAMER&AL Reyes channel, the only retro modern game. And today I'm bringing you the world premiere of The Last of Us Part 2, one of my top favorite games of all time, which is I beat Part 1 as well. That's one of my favorites as well. And this will be my first time playing this, so I will be doing upload videos chapter by chapter. I'm very excited. I can't wait to play this, and I can't wait till y'all see this. And if y'all see what you like, do not forget, drop a like, comment below. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe to my channel, GAMER&AL Reyes. Let's begin on The Last of Us Part 2.
I'm supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that whole cure business. Maybe I just want to do right with her. And then we made it. We found the firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. Never kill her.
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Look at Joe.
Jesus Christ, Joe.
And Tommy, oh.
What you did?
Actually, they both old. Kind of like he did save her, but luckily he did.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her name meant nothing.
And she believed it.
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back. Thank you.
begin of the journey of The Last of Us Part 2. Look at that graphic in the background. Look at that detail. So amazing. Yeehaw. Imagine how it looked on the PS5. Oh my god, this graphic. I have a funny feeling they will make it for the PS5. If they do, I'll probably get it.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about, huh? Can't say I've done different. I'll take you to the grave if I have to.
Yeah, I already know who this. The Walkman. That is so old. Back.
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
I tried not to.
Hey. What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks were, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me
thought about me. So, oh, shoot, I forgot it.
She doesn't make jokes.
About a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late now. I'll get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of the hair. Just. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
As you can see, that little Pac-Man game. You got like a little Pac-Man in the background.
Some folks call this thing here the dark.
As you can see, the Pac-Man. It looked like Pac-Man in the background.
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I'm
trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore. As I believe, and I believe, as I can see.
Oh, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
Wait a second, tomorrow night, first lesson.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating the clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Thank you.
morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She's probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
Yep, it's awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
See, that Pac-Man was right there. I knew it was a Pac-Man right there. It looked like a Pac-Man. Kind of like Pac-Man. Just a little robot. Alright. What we got here? Bathroom. Ooh, look at Ellie. All growing up. Let's move. Coat. Let's check over here. I like to check around. It's only 6:38. Yeah, it's too tired. Go get your coat. There's nothing here. Let's get your coat. Don't forget that. And you can see some anime called Xavier Starlight and some type of rock and roll. Do not know these guys. So Blazer Blitz. Yeah. Oh, what's over here? Oh, the knife.
Hey, is Joel up? Sucks. Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Let's walk to the field. Let's begin the route.
What?
Sounds exciting.
Hey, Jesse.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are.
I know. It was just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
There's snow fight, snowball. My little doggy.
Hey, Tommy. Yeah, get a good scratch.
What's this? Ooh, look at that meat. That is cutting that meat like. And take all the meat out. Ooh. Hey, watch out. Tippies bison. Okay, let's begin. Open the door. Bunch of old folks drinking.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to
you. I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here. Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Sandwiches. Okay. That's a pile. That's a pile of what a sandwich is.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bacon sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
You luck you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. These boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Yeah, you can see a little monkey.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
A snowball. Look at a snowman. Attention, we lost our file, had moved. Okay. Yes.
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria,
guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to cry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignment!
Just give me a minute.
You get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys. Tap it out.
Come on. How long?
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. Oh, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
Uh-oh.
You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Oh, yes.
Oh, gotcha! We're on the board, sucker!
Do that. Got him. Take that. Got it. Take that.
Suck it. Don't tell your mom.
Right there.
In your face.
Eat snow, you little shit.
Take that.
Eat snow.
Come on.
I see you. Ooh.
Hit that. Ooh, I miss.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Oh. Hit that.
No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Yep.
I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Checking out the horseshoes on their foot. Yeah, they climbed the horse.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Nice.
Come on.
Rifle, okay.
And one for you.
Open it up! Settle down, children. Alright. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it.
Yeah.
Alright. Get going.
Bad dream. I hate bad dream.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
It's gotta be the new character, this girl.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
The snow's deep. It's about like 2, 4 inches, 5. Climb up.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown?
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories.
Yeah, no, probably not.
That's cool that so you can crouch. That's cool.
Come on.
Climb.
If you keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Where'd he go? What's up? There you go.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you. You can do it, I can do it.
I fell down. I got it. There we go.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Really?
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Whoa, look at that. Look at that graphic. The background. She's scared.
Hey, eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
So that's her name, Abby. Okay.
Owen, we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity.
So Abby and Owen.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Hey, come on.
Is it?
I made it.
Holy shit.
Yep.
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Well, we can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. Sure, they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
You like he knows something.
Oh.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want you and Michael. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
She's going over there. way. Here we go, the big jump. Got it. This way. That cool, that Chico prompt. So and they all dead. She only got 5 bullets. I would do that. Oh, that's crazy. And she got stuck between the rock. That's crazy. She could fight. Kinda like her. It's a. Ooh. Alright. Got some of this, come on. Damn it. Damn. She can fight. Fucking us. That's R2. Wrap it up. And she can fight.
I need to get a feel.
Just a hole there. Flashlight. Wanted to reload. Sorry about that. How you reload? Damn it. R2, how do you, I pressed R2, is this shoot? Whatever, man. I'm gonna waste all the bullets if I keep shooting. This is a run. Now he's really low. I only got 3 bullets. I thought I missed a few times and tried to reload. Matter of fact, let me check one more time. Whatever. Let's go back. Check here. Well, at least I got a bullet. Flashlight. Check around here. Okay. Down here. Squeeze in. Let's see. Ooh, that's cool. Night night. Just look around. Nothing. Oh, I see a DVD player. I'll just listen. Just look around. Check the bathroom. Clear. Shut the light. No bullet. Nope, they're not there. Ooh, they're right there. How many do they have? Take that.
That's how you do it.
I don't know how he found me there. This is outside. Okay, let's hold on. Let's check around. So I'm good. Just look around. With a flat screen TV. Ooh, nice. Alright, what's over here? Nothing. More bullets. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. That's the only one, right? Second, be patient. She only got me there. Got you. Break on that. Right there. Right. There's nobody here.
Where's the road?
Nobody here. Okay. I got stuck.
There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimra up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Nice view.
What do you think of this view, huh? Yeah, this route has its purpose. Where are we signing? Come on.
And this, I will stop here. And I want to thank for those who watching this. And you like what you see, do not forget, drop a like, comment below. And you're new to the channel, please subscribe to my channel, GAMER&AL. I'll see you on the next chapter of The Last of Us Part 1. Take care.